What happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? A fester like a sore and then warm? Does it stink like rotten meat? A crust and sugar over like a syrupy sweet? Maybe it just sags like a heavy load. Or does it explode? Again, the great Langston Hughes wrote a series of poems about dreams. This is another one of Hughes' famous poems. And the great writer, Lorraine Hansberry, wrote in her play, A Raisin in the Sun, which she got her inspiration from Langston Hughes' poem, A Dream Deferred. This is Black History Month. Stay tuned.